There seems to be a problem with the rev window.
Yeah, it's definitely not running 100%.
I think we've found the problem, guys.
Bit too much oil, boys.
Hot FM is your official Sucrogen Townsville 400 radio station, broadcasting live from the hot zone.